losing a penny and $1 million. We are our own universe. See, I went from washing cars, making $300 a week, to selling cars. I made $3,000 in 1 month. But I kept setting goals, and you know what I did? I made $3,000 in 1 month. I still kept setting another goal. I made $3,000 in 1 week. Then you know what happened? I set another goal. I made $3,000 in 4 hours. I kept raising goals. But here's the problem. Most people don't know how goals work. Goals, there are three steps. Fantasy, theory, and fact. And this is why most people don't hit goals, because it's not that you set a goal so high and miss it, it's that you hit it so low and hit it, and you're satisfied. But the point is, you should set a goal so high, it will scare you if you hit it. See, I don't tell people my goals. What I'm gonna do, I just do it. But I've been like that ever since I was small. I had to go back and think about my life. Like this book right here, when I wrote this, I walked in my mother's living room. I was at my mother's house. I told my mother, I said, hey, I'm going to write a book. She's sitting in the little lady's boy watching Lifetime. I'm like, oh, hey, you're going to write a book. He know that's my nephew to stay with. So she said, you want to write a book? She said, well, okay, all right. Like looking at me like, whatever, why are you telling me? I did like this. You know what she did? She picked it up. She said, excuse me. You're not going to write a book. Look like to me you done wrote a book. That's what she said. I said, yeah. But I'm not finished. I said, that was just a rough draft. This is what happened. I had that idea in 2005. In 2007, I lost the hard copy. I didn't find it in 2012. I set a goal. December 1st, I'm going to finish the book December 31st. What you do in life, you gotta set goals. You gotta set deadlines. And that's the problem. I can teach everybody in here how to stop procrastinating tonight. But you know the problem? Most people not. Because it's not part of your paradigm. See, your paradigm is just a multitude of habits. And the way we grow up, we're programmed. In order to be successful, you gotta be reprogrammed. Because the way everything is going now, it's not like my grandparents were telling us, go to school, get a good job, go to college, get a good education, get a house, get a car. That world is no longer existing. The way they're telling everybody to be successful is antiquated. That's why it's so many people struggling, because the value of dollars is doing this. And you go to Walmart, everything's doing this. But your income is doing this. And the prices are going up. People are living check to check. You know why? Because you're working on a job. A job is just overgrowth. This is entrepreneurial class. Let me show you something. In order for you to be successful, what you're going to have to realize is this. You have to choose you. That's the only way it's going to happen. If you don't, it's not going to happen. You have to realize this. In order for me to be successful, it's up to me. Period. But you know what we do? We put our check in somebody else's hand. We do the job, do the work, and then we sit there and wait. Going to work for money is the worst way to accumulate money. A lot of people don't know that. And what they say is, I'm going to make some money. No, you're not. You don't make money. And see, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get you thinking to think about how it actually is. The U.S. Bureau of Mint and Engraver, printed and engraver, they make money. Mm-hmm. See, we get money from a source, and then it comes to your job, and it comes to you. When you think about your mind, this is all you have to do to be successful. Think about what you want, and stop thinking about nothing else. Don't think about nothing else. Thoughts penetrate all time and space. When you think about something, it goes out to the universe and it sends back what you think. If you think about, I can't stand him, I can't stand him, you know what's going to happen? It's going to boomerang and it's going to get you. A lot of people don't know this, what I'm telling you about. This is the reason why they're just going here and there and they don't know what's going on. You got to think yourself in